attend, the appointment of manager Jim Smith in the summer of 1991 was seen as a significant step forward. Mr. Smith, affectionately known as the Bald Eagle, turned the team's fortunes around almost overnight. The side that finished 17th in the second division table in 1990-91